aren't we supposed to use a sidewalk when there's a scooter in our way? It's a wheelchair access, you moron. Trip hazard. Highland Avenue. The church on the corner. Come get your junk, Cliff. When using a pillaging device in Atlanta, you choose the shortest distance you can to get from point A to point B. Well, this being point A, which is constantly on John Lewis Freedom Parkway. If I went to ditch over there where that tower is, which is the Claremont Hotel, I have to go to point C. D. E. F. G. To get to point B. Why? Because we can't use the sidewalk in between points A and B. Across the USA, when everybody needs a room, like California. Right at somebody's driveway to get run into by a car. Somebody misjudges their turn. Idiots. I love the way we have access to crosswalks. Sit here and watch the traffic go by until there's a hole. Maybe I won't get hit by the bus. They won't get hit by a bus. Point D, E, F, G. To get to point B. Ah, look at the face in that cloud. That's face B. Thank you. Get around to fixing this tree damage. I never understood why they go to such a small sidewalk to put trees in anyway. See that? I've been trying to get this fixed since 2015. Urban Outfitters, Highland Avenue. I guess it gets out supporting the local clubs. One of these days, they just might get around to fixing this tree damage. I never understood why they'd chose such a small sidewalk to put trees in anyway. Dad, I've been trying to get this picture since 2015. Urban Outfitters, Highland Avenue. I guess it gets out supporting your local clubs.